Look at all that gold.
Ooh, that's a nice one.
Look at all that gold
on
that
puppy. Good job on that one. That is a sweet button. Definitely something. What are you? That's a ring. No? Gilded. What are you? I like it. It's a button. Look at that. I like it. Look at the button. It's gilded. Now that is... Something really good there. Is a yes, another flying eagle, dude. It's got some crud on it, but other than that, it's in great shape. I think I get I get a date right there, 1858. I mean, it's definitely pipe stem. Yes, it's a good one. Wait, there's got to be more. It broke. It's a long one. Well, it's got some design on it. I love it. All right. Just that little bit of dirt being moved cleared up the signal. Right here. Whatever that is, it's tiny. Oh, it's a button. Look at that. It's a tiny little button. Sweet. I don't know if it's a flat button. Wait a second. It's domed a little bit. I love it. Tiny little button, but... it's awesome. Okay. Got a bend in it. Very quickly with the XP Deus Elliptical. Got it set up. My three-tone program. That's a hard hit right there. Dang, that's a really hard hit. I don't know what that could be. Harmonica read, or what is it? Oh, it's an F. Hey, that's cool. That's a really cool find right there. It's an F. I don't know if it's in that great of shape. I gotta save that. An F. I like it. Kind of a forced one, but not ringing that high. It's out. Looks like something. Ooh, that's cool. There we go. That's really cool. Ah, what was that? Wait. Is it coming out like that? Oh, I see. What are you? Jewelry? I think so. Some old lead jewelry or something. That's cool. I like it. That's cool.